Why do we dream? Dreams have fascinated humanity for centuries. They're mysterious, sometimes frightening, but other times inspiring. But why do we dream? What happens in our brains while we sleep? Scientists are still searching for answers, but we already have some interesting theories. What are dreams? Dreams are a series of images, sounds, and emotions we experience during sleep. Most dreams occur during the REM sleep phase, when the brain is highly active. Theories about dreams. Freud's theory: dreams are expressions of our hidden desires and subconscious thoughts. Information processing theory: dreams help the brain process memories and emotions from the previous day. Evolutionary theory: some scientists believe dreams once helped humans survive by training us for dangerous situations. How do dreams affect our mental health? They can help solve problems and boost creativity. Dreams improve learning and memory. Sometimes they reflect our fears and stressful experiences. Whatever the truth may be, dreams are an essential part of our lives. We may never fully understand why we dream, but it's clear they play a crucial role in our mental health and creativity. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more mind-blowing facts.